Don't expect this all the time, little girl. No. Stop calling him.
Activating Operation Intrepid on Io. Asher Mir and Ikora Ray standing by. We're sending you into the Pyramidium.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the Vex mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low pressure gigs.
Whoop! Boys, I got this.
Doors open.
Over here.
Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out.
Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
Ah.
Ah! It's like World of Warcraft!
Asher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming taken.
Oh! I didn't even hit it! I didn't think!
Analyzing live data from your team and... Brace yourself.
Oh.
I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! Find yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering
shift
machine.
All the way through.
Proceed inside.
Sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
You suggest I would say anything I am not certain of?
Thank you.
now be arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidian.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Oh, that's a big fucker.
Thank you.
find Brachion? Did you sever its arm from its chassis and send
holy
it spiraling
shit.
Into
that was
the
a lot
infinite?
Ah,
it's dead. It's real dead.